Okay. Well, I've decided that I'm just going to do this because, in my experience, I've gone a lot faster just using Silent to get memory tokens. And this map is just annoying. Like, there's so many cliffs compared to Chrono's Island. If I don't get another memory token after these last two, I wanted to look for some, just clearly they're not working anymore. Oh yeah, I don't have any of the map. Okay, that's some memory tokens on the map. There's one over here. And I have another one marked, so that will be two. He hit the tree. This one's annoying. Yeah, so this is why pop in such a big issue. Hi. I need to go for a different one. Boy! Ah. Try to do this real quick to open up more map. Memory jumps here, I can go top of knuckles. Yep. I'm no top of knuckles. Yeah, he's running us to the objective, I'm gonna need to him. Wait. You're ready to see me spam this move a lot during the driver fight. He has just a sliver of health. Oh, that's annoying. The fact that if I was able to upgrade my combat, I literally level 2 would have killed them all. Definitely not inspired by a Breath of the Wild boss fight. Tom. something annoying mission. Yeah, if any of you guys want to see the story, just watch my first playthrough of Frontiers. I'm probably going to later on do a playlist of just that. Ow. But right now, you can just go to the Frontiers playlist, the first 15 videos of my first playthrough. Obviously, I decided to beat the game like a normal person before I did her difficult challenges. Ow! Okay, yeah, I'm doing terribly on this quest. What? Okay, yeah. Did I drop them? This straight up isn't possible anymore. Ah! We'll be right back.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Chaos Emerald. That would mean we have 3 of 6, so one more Nuttall Sister Creature gives me a Chaos Emerald, then we got those 2 Toilettes, and then we're good to go fight by Wyvern. Beep, 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 beep. Huh, I see. Isn't that rain vine might have something? Oh no, it just leads to that. Okay. Lol. How can I get up there? Not that way. There it is. Ah, crap. I gotta be careful. No. No. That's the whole point of the challenge. Why can't I open the map? Thank you. How is one missed that badly? Oh, I can't jump out of that lane. Alright, nice.
That's a huge wall and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
Maybe? Nope. Aha. I would say I would do a minimal upgrades challenge of Dark Revival, but I'm pretty sure my first playthrough was that. There's the one gent pipe upgrade that you need to progress, and I didn't get anything else, so... Although I could probably... Although I did use the... thick ink canisters, so... Yeah, not quite minimal upgrades, but... I honestly felt like they weren't doing anything. There was no attack upgrades or anything. Yeah, I might do it, but I honestly just kind of want to not do Dark Revival a whole lot on the channel. I did the first playthrough, and that's just kind of gonna be it. But those are the times of games that just take a lot of time, so I prefer to play them on my own time. I went flying. What do I need? 9? Please. That's one like right here. Oh wait. Vault key. Please, give me memory tokens. Yeah. I hated this one. At least I have more of a strategy now, but... crap. Alright, mostly straight line from here. I say just don't move during this. Just so you don't accidentally screw up your grouping. Yeah. That was a lot more annoying the first time, so I didn't know what I was doing. I remember what strategy on this one. I have to think for a second. It's at me, I dare you. Aw, crap. It's at me, I dare you. It's at me, a day. Bot. Chaos Emerald. Should make 5. Alright, so we're almost there. Just got that one last Chaos Emerald, whatever the game wants to collect it. Just right now, we got more Knuckles quests to do. I might as well just go grab it right now. Whatever. Memory token. Alright, that wasn't the rail up. Nope, game don't let me do that. If you guys want to see more Dark Revival, you can tell me, but I know no one's watching this anyway, so I'm just gonna do what I want. Yeah, he's gonna keep disturbing me while I find this out. Figure out what I need to do to do up. So I might as well come. So recently I did the next part to minimal upgrade Spider-Man, but then I found out that on that mission, without upgraded web shooters, that part's not possible. And I couldn't upgrade them yet until I got to a certain point in the main campaign. So I kinda just deleted the recording and reset to my manual save. No, you don't need to go in. You have 2 health. You guys aren't doing that crap to me again. Oh, wait. I see, I'm supposed to go here. Well, I tried to get up to, let me type that in. I've never been so long on that wall. Okay, cool. I knew Knuckles' mission next. But first, let me get the last Chaos in me. Oh, crap! I'm alive. I need to find a few more memory tokens though before I can do this. I hate the silence so much. In the 100% run, there's just memory tokens all over the pretty place. And then the main story, you just gotta collect like a billion memory tokens to progress. Really tedious. I'm so lucky that you're able to collect memory tokens from, like, treasures, because otherwise I wouldn't complete this game for 2 years. Yeah, I'm kind of up here, so you're not really a problem to me, so I'm just gonna keep going. I went the wrong way. I did that backwards. Thank you. Pretty sure this leads to here, so they don't go fishing for a little bit. Store for like 20 memory tokens, which triggers 5 for each token. So, oh, that would be 100 tokens. Wait, no, 120 tokens. Wait, no, 100. I can math. I didn't think over it at all. I just kind of spewed out a random number. Thank you. Yeah, that would be nice if there's a Hermit Toto spot near the mission. I'll make sure we're on the island easier. Dodds when they fight Sonic, who has one ring. Damn it. But it's a good thing there's some attacks that just kill you even if you have rings, because some things wouldn't have made sense if Sonic had just keep collecting his ring and live. It's a gold plate. We've been wondering how all these things got into this into this lake. Boom, 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 boom.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
I still need to collect memory tokens? No way. I really still need to collect memory tokens. You've actually got to be kidding. How many do you want, Knuckles? Let's see. Thank you. want to see how many stinking memory dodges I need. So I start like 20 from bid. Videos better than I thought we were gonna be done with Ares Island in 2 videos, but no, Knuckles gotta be annoying. Wanting like 20 billion memory tokens at Chaos Island, and the 5th island was terrible with memory tokens. And this trader just said, screw it, I'm just gonna side loop until I get enough. I don't find this way to the path, because I don't have enough map up open to. Yeah, I don't have enough map open to find it that way. Direction. It's 700 meters this way. There it is. Hey, what do you want? One. Ha ha! All right, well, there's a turret about to hit someone. Stop and start him.